mark it in the middle.
And then what about the other parts?
I'm going to hold this and the sorting.
Yes, dear.
Yeah, the reason is so that when you put this down, and cut it to keep it in the middle.
Just don't move.
Are you good?
Time.
All right.
So this one is the one that's the most trouble to hold on to. Now, what we're going to want to do is we have what's called a hairpin. It's a kind of matching device for the antenna to make sure it matches the radio input. What we're going to do is...